Well, can I tell you this? My husband surprised me with, he doesn't like jewelry of any kind. He like can't handle it. So he surprised me one random evening and came home with a bell tattooed on his ring finger with my initial, see? Our first daughter's initial, and our second daughter wasn't born yet, but he put a D. So we were a little bit cornered and then we named her Delta. He really wanted to name her Delta, but he put all three of our initials on a bell. I think that's cute.